Off Galveston, the Yankee fleet secure at anchor lay, preparing for a heavy fight they were to have next day. Down came the Alabama like an eagle o'er the wave, and soon the gunboat Hatteras had found a watery grave. Was in the month of January, the day was bright and clear. The Alabama, she bore down, no Yankee did we fear. Their Commodore, he spied us, to take us long he burned. He sent the smartest boat he had, but she never back returned. The sun had sunk far in the west when down to us she came. Our captain quickly hailed her and asked him for her name. Then spoke our first lieutenant for her name and roused his ire. This is the Alabama, now Alabama's fire. Rattling broadside that made her timbers shake, and through the holes made in her side the angry waves did break. We then blew up her engines that she could steam no more, then fired a gun to leeward, and so the fight was o'er. So 13 minutes passed away before they gave in beat. A boat had left the Yankee side and pulled in for their fleet. The rest we took on board of us as prisoners to stay, then stopped and saw their ship go down, and then we bore away. And now to give our foes their due, they fought with all their might, but yet they could not conquer us, for God defends the right. One at a time the ships they have to fight us they may come, and rest assured that our good ship from them will never run. From them we'll never run, and rest assured that our good ship from them will never run.